right, you know, or the gorilla that the South African poet is observing. If he's reading that gorilla's emotions right, those are human beings. They aren't, they're persons who are just as developed as we are. They may think in a different way. Those creatures are definitely capable of enlightenment. And who knows, they may fix things for us one day. There may be some ape we have.